Most of Marin County agricultural lands are hilly and semi-arid, good for seasonal grazing of livestock, but not suited for growing row crops. There are exceptions. All of our vegetable and tree fruit farms are organic, including Star Route Farms, owned and operated by Warren Weber in Bolinas. Warren helped to craft the current organic standards and is often called the grandfather of organic farming in California.
We started in 1974, and it's now the oldest certified organic farm in the state. So we were kind of among the pioneers in the early days.
Star Route Farms has survived the ups and downs of small-scale farming, much to the credit of Warren and his crew. They've managed to find a place in the Bay Area food and farming culture. Their produce is prized by the best restaurants and farmers markets.
Perfecto.
Warren is optimistic about the possibilities for the growth of agriculture here in Marin.
Things have changed. Things have changed a lot now in the last 5 years or so. We're finding out that Marin has a potential that I think 35 years ago, people didn't really see.
Today, there are 52 certified organic farms on 19,000 acres in Marin.
As so many changes happen, they happen because of certain people. And if you looked at that, you'd see there were instrumental players who wanted to see the county become more successful. We have a good network of people focused on survival, sustainability of agriculture in the county. Agriculture is really about the community. We're just the farmers.
Six a pound.
The truth is, we are really stewards, just serving the needs of the plants trying to grow to become food for the tables that people eat.
Warren's success, community involvement, and contributions are rooted in a deep love for farming.
I guess I'm farming because I can't help myself.